Do you know what to do if two kasra comes on the last letter of an ayah? Let me tell you. When there is two kasra on the last letter of the ayah, two kasra will change to sukoon or jazm. In this way, the last letter will become sakin letter. And we're gonna spell it like this: Sheen fatha ha shah ra sakin. Shahr. It's not shahrin, it's shahr. And this one is not shayin, it's shay.